where does your song from Julian Lennon, Salt Water, take you when you hear it?
Well, actually, a number of places. When I was in school, it reminds me of my geography teacher. It was actually a geography theme song, and it just brings back memories from school. And also, it was my best mate's song, who unfortunately passed away from cancer a few years ago now, and just been thinking about him lately. And yeah,
that song really triggers the thoughts about your best mate. But I'm intrigued about the theme song for geography as well.
Yeah, it was actually Mr. Potter. He was also my year advisor, but I don't know why, but we had a theme song for our geography class, and his favourite song as well. And so I learnt that from a sort of young age, and it sort of stuck with me ever since.
Yeah, and the best mate of yours, it was one of his favourites as well, was it?
Yeah, it was sort of, I didn't know, and then one day, actually you were playing it one day, a few years back on some other station that I won't mention.
Yes, but the now defunct mix.
Yes, and he almost broke down in tears with the song. It meant so much to him, and consequently I was there at the time, and it meant so much to me at the same time, and
right. Okay, he was a really good mate.
Yeah, it's sort of almost like my uncle, but my brother at the same time.
Right.
Just sort of next door neighbours that got to know each other.
Okay, and you lost him when?
4 years ago now. I can't remember the exact date off the top of my head.
Roughly four years, but whenever you hear Salt Water, these are the memories that come back for you. Geography, your year teacher, and your next door neighbour turned best mate, who unfortunately has passed on.
Yeah.
Let's bring back a few memories for you, Damien.
A lot of good ones, some sad ones, but a lot of intoxicating ones as well.
Yes, well, the song at the heart of it, Salt Water, Julian Lennon, WSN.